Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, Mita.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, Sarthak. Is he, has he entered? Can you change his name?
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, ma'am.
Watch the media. Who is sitting in place of you? Okay.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, Mita.
Ma'am, your voice is not clear.
Good morning. Are you happy? Am I audible now?
Yes, ma'am. Now you are audible.
Beta, as soon as you enter the class, please put your audio off to make the class, move the class smoothly. It is a basic duty. As soon as we enter any online class, we have to put our audio off. Audio off. Akshar, audio off. Huh? I'll just wait for 2-3 more minutes. You need to be little punctual. Manthan, has he entered? Sarthak, change the name. Change your name. Sarthak, change your name.
Okay, ma'am.
I can see 27 children. I can see only 27 children. Please. Audio off. I have not seen Deepika. Deepika has never joined.
Yes, ma'am.
I've never seen Deepika in the class.
Yes, ma'am. Deepika has never joined.
Never?
I've never seen her name.
Okay, I'll talk to her today. Is she in the classroom? Okay.
Ma'am, might be.
I just checked today. Hurry up, children. Please be on time so we can start the class in time.
Okay, ma'am.
Rupam, all of you, please keep your videos on. Audio off. Videos on, audio off. Rupam, Prachi, Pranay, Dharansh, Jagnur, Shivam, Manthan, change your name.
My name is only Jagnur Singh.
Manthan.
Okay.
Why is my name Manthan?
No, your name is not Manthan. I am changing it.
Ma'am, my name is Manthan.
नहीं है ना बच्चे देखो हरी अब चिल्ड्रन
मैम
में तो मंथन ही
मैम अब वो है मंथन
मैम मेरे में तो जो मैंने लिखा था मंथन ये रहा हैशटैग करके आगे वो मैं वही आ रहा था
हैशटैग वैशटैग नहीं डालना ना बेटा कीप योर नेम एज इट इज मेंशन इन योर स्कूल रिकॉर्ड्स
ओके मैम
ऐड इट इन योर स्कूल रिकॉर्ड्स
ओके मैम
Okay, I am starting the class. Now, last time we left at 1.4. We left at 1.4. We left
yes,
at 1.4,
ma'am.
And my last question was left class question number 7.
Yes,
and question
ma'am.
Number 6, third part we will do after one when we will learn linear equations. That question is easily possible when you learn easy simple equations. Okay, sixth third part we'll do afterwards. More easy, it will be easier when you know linear equations. So right now I will start with question number 7. Then I will discuss question number 2 and 4. After that, my exercise 1.4 will also be finished. 1.4 would be finished. Chirag, Manas, they are coming late. I'm sharing the screen where I have put it down the questions for you and we'll solve together. Look here. You can see I'm reading out the question for you people. An elevator descends.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, Veda. An elevator descends into a mine shaft at the rate of 6 meters per minute. If the descent starts from 10 meters above the ground, how long will it take to reach -350 meters? First, you need to understand the question. I have tried to draw a ground floor. You can see 0 is on the ground floor and plus 10, suppose he is standing here. And he has to reach at this point. Am I clear to all? Akshat?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Put your audio off. Why did you put it on? Now, this is the ground floor. He is here and he wants to reach here. Somebody will tell me how much total distance he has to cover. Jagnoor? How much distance he has to cover?
Ma'am, blur picture dikh rahi hai, ma'am.
All of you are able to see blur picture. Only the question or the answer also.
It is clear.
Maybe there is a problem at your end, Manas. Then I was asking question from Jagnoor.
Yes, ma'am.
Aunty, beta, kitna distance cover karega agar if he is standing here at this point where I am pointing the arrow? And he has to reach at this point.
-360 meters.
There is no distance in minus. Distance is never
360 meters.
360.
3 meters.
Distance
is always calculated with positive sign. Distance is never negative. Okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Now, we'll start the question. I just drew this figure so that you understand it better. This is a ground floor, suppose, and the person is standing at this 10 meter and he has to reach at this -350. Now, let me see how should we proceed now. Somebody will tell me how should I proceed?
Rate of climb.
Rachit?
Yes, ma'am.
Aunty, how should we proceed?
Ma'am, 1 minute, ma'am. Meri screen 1 minute dikhai nahi de raha kuch. 1 minute.
Ek aur baar bataiye. What is to be found here? Kya nikalna hai humko?
Ma'am, distance.
Time taken to reach the mine shaft.
not the distance. That Rachit, not the distance. Okay. Please put your video, all videos on. I am not able to talk to you. Videos on. Yavi, what is to be found, beta? क्या निकालना है हमको?
मैम, we have to find out the distance.
Distance, distance. हमको यहाँ से हमको टाइम निकालना है. टाइम, सॉरी, somebody told me distance. I was telling you time is to be found. हमें 10 मीटर अबव से 3-350 पर पहुंचने में कितना टाइम लगेगा? ओके प्राची, अंडरस्टूड द क्वेश्चन? Rachi, understood the question? Rachi, please reply. Manthan, understood the question? Manthan, is the question clear to you?
Yes.
Okay, very good. Now let me write. I have already told you whatever. In that way, distance covered in 1 minute. Distance covered in 1 minute.
Excuse me, the screen is not clear. Now it is clear, ma'am.
Ma'am, the screen is not clear.
Screen is not clear whenever you all start speaking. But it can cover only some part of the bandwidth, can cover only some part of it. Okay? Distance is not, screen is not clear when you all start talking. If you are quiet, I hope the screen would be clear. In case we need, we'll put videos also off. In case, it may help. Distance covered in 1 minute. How much distance is covered in 1 minute? I have given you right to mute. Unmute. How much distance is covered in 1 minute? Somebody will tell me.
6 meters.
6 meters. 6 meters.
Ma'am, the screen is not clear.
Ma'am, the screen is blur.
Ma'am, no, it's clear.
Ma'am,
it's not clear. Yes, it is clear.
It's not clear.
If the video is off, it will help you to make it clear. It will help you. Now I have to find time and write time. Time taken to cover.
Ma'am, still it is not clear.
Beta, there is some problem at your end. It is quite clear. I'm writing very big.
Ma'am, it is clear.
Ma'am, it is clear.
Very big.
Now it's clear.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Haji.
Ma'am, I need a help actually, ma'am. From few days, I'm not getting my transfer register as I've made the separate registers. So I want if you can me send the work before question number 5 when see all the work we have done in the classwork so I can finish my work and make a combined register of
classwork. Please take help of your classmates. Please take help of your classmates. Okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Time taken to cover 6 meter is equal to 1 minute. Now time taken to cover.
Ma'am,
Ma'am, you have repeated one sentence two times.
No, first sentence is something else. I wrote in different way now. Time taken to cover 1 meter, 1/6. 1/6 minute. Do you remember unitary method? Do you people remember unitary method? This is unitary method only. Time taken. To cover. Why the children are coming so late? Tavleen comes always late.
I'm so mad.
Time taken to cover. Black was coming because I was allowing them to come. Time taken to cover 360 meter. My God. Time taken to cover 360 meter. Will be equal to
360
by 6 or multiplied with 1/6. This is actually way 1/6. When you divide 360 by 6, you get 60 minutes. You get 60 minutes. What is 60 minutes equal to if I convert in hours?
1 hour.
1 hour.
1 hour.
1 hour.
1 hour. So I can say that
therefore it takes 1 hour to reach minus 360 meters.
Very good. Therefore, the descent means the one who is traveling, descent will take 1 hour to reach minus 350. Whatever is the question, beta, I heard problems. The last statement needs to be the answer of the question they have asked. Okay? Children, were you all able to copy down? Himnesh?
360 meters.
Yes, no, reach, where to reach? Minus 350 meters.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay. Himnesh, any problem?
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, I joined late. Can you tell me the question?
Okay, the question was, an elevator descends into a mine shaft at the rate of 6 meter per minute. You all were supposed to read the question and copy down the question from home. If the descent starts from 10 meter above the ground level, how long will it take to reach minus 50 meter? It means you people have not copied the question in the before coming to the class. I told you to copy the question before coming to the class. Safira, just little is sleeping more.
Ma'am?
Anji, bolo beta.
Ma'am, it's written 5 meter per minute in my book.
There may be some error, beta. Maybe old book is there. It is 6 meter.
Yes.
Okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Hanji.
Ma'am, if this is 360 into 1 divided by 6, so how come it comes 60 minutes answer?
You know how to cancel 6 and 360? This is upon.
Divide 6 with 360.
It's one of the same thing. If you multiply it 1 by 6 or divide by 6, multiply means 6 and 360 get cancelled. You get 60 here.
Okay, ma'am.
I cannot show you the fraction here. Right now, I cannot show you the cancellation part.
Ma'am, 660 is a 360. And then 1 will be there, so 60 minutes will come.
Yes, 6 and 360 get cancelled. When you use fractions in your copy, 6 and 360 will get cancelled and you get 60. 60 into 1 is 60. Okay? No disturbance, please. No disturbance. A lot of disturbance is coming at the end, the back end. Parents are requested to create a... non-disturbing environment in the school, at the place. There should be pin drops, and otherwise others are not able to listen. Now, children, can I move to the next question?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Next, also, yes. I have kept ready for you. Question number 2. The question says, I'll make it more bigger if you want. Should I change the
homework?
That's very good. Verify that A divided by B plus C is not equal to A divided by B plus A divided by C. Which property is this? Somebody will tell me the property name first. Which property is this?
Associative property.
No.
Distributive property.
Does not hold true in division. Okay? Distributive property holds true only in multiplication. It means this. Distributive property does not hold true because we will show that a lot of disturbance again. Means I have to keep you people mute and I have to keep the control with me then. You people are again and again keeping you yourself unmute without my permission. That's why the whole class gets disturbed. I can see a lot of noises at the back. I can hear a lot of noises. ओके
मैम द स्क्रीन इज ऑल ब्लर्ड
इट इज ब्लर्ड
नहीं यस मैम नो इट्स ऑल क्लियर
मैम इट्स क्लियर मैम इट्स क्लियर
depends on your bandwidth.
Mom, it's not clear.
It depends on your bandwidth. I'm writing very big now. With big font. Size of the font is also big. Now, the question says LHS is A divided by B plus C not equal to A divided by B plus A divided by C. What do we do in verification questions? Somebody will tell me. What do we do
in? So first we solve LHS, then we solve RHS, then and then we see are they both are the same? Then we write hence verify.
Ma'am, has written that it should not be equal.
Very good. Rachit, both of you gave the right answer. But Rachit is saying that because it is showing not equal to, I should get answer as not equal to here. Okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Very good. Now I am just substituting the values. I am just substituting the values. In place of A, I have written minus 10. In place of B, I have written 1. In place of C, I have written 1 again. Because B and C were 1 and 1. And now, next step is, somebody will tell me next step.
It will solve the bracket.
What is the answer of bracket?
Plus 2.
2 plus 2 plus 2.
Plus 2.
Very
plus
good. 2. Now what do we get? Minus 10 divided by plus 2?
Minus 5. Plus minus 5. 5.
Minus 5.
Minus 5.
Minus 5.
Minus
5.
Minus 5. Now?
Ma'am.
Hanji.
Ma'am, you have.
Now I'm going to solve RHS.
Ma'am, distributive property is only on multiplication and addition.
Yes,
only.
Multiplication over addition. Yes. Multiplication over subtraction. Okay. Now. Next step is going to be, I'm going to solve RHS now. In place of A, I'm going to write minus 10 divided by 1.
1.
Very division symbol, I have to copy every time. There's no division symbol here. Divided by 1, bracket close, plus, I am speaking also each and every step, each and every time I am speaking also. You can write using that also. Okay? Now minus 10 divided by, what should be the next, what should I write in next bracket? Somebody will tell me.
Minus 10 divided by
1. Minus 10 divided by 1. 1, same.
Very good, very good.
Then minus 10 plus minus
10. Value of A and C, B and C are same. Value of B and C are same. So, what we get is...
And minus 10 plus minus 10.
Very good.
Minus
10 plus...
20.
Minus
20.
Plus 20. Plus
20. Minus
20.
Minus 20.
Minus
20.
Please do not get confused with these rules of addition, subtraction with multiplication and division. Now, just check it out. Did we get LHS and RHS same?
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am.
So we can say LHS.
No, ma'am.
LHS
is not equal. Not equal to RHS.
Is not equal to
RHS.
RHS. Because I here I cannot put a symbol.
You have to put the sign also.
Right now I cannot put a symbol. I don't have symbol in MS Word. You all can put symbol. Okay. LHS is not equal to RHS. Hence verify. Are you all writing with me?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Now, I gave you some examples also to be done in homework. Were you all able to understand?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Very good, children. And next, in this week or in the starting of next week, we'll have one object type test also, like you had your open door. Okay, it will be kind of online test you will be doing in the class. I think you are having, you are all had some test, such kind of test in your computer class.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Today,
ma'am, we had to make a quiz.
Yes, same here. That time, I am going to make quiz for you. I will be sharing link with you in Zoom class.
Okay.
Together, you all are going to start and keep your videos on so that I can see you people doing that quiz. And the quiz will automatically end at the time of Zoom class, as soon as the Zoom class gets ended. Okay? जैसे ही Zoom class काम होगी वैसे ही आपकी quiz खत्म हो जाएगी अपने आप. I'll set the time also there. And
okay,
I'll see you people doing that.
Ma'am, basically that quiz will how many questions?
I'm not yet decided, but 20 questions would be there. 20.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay. And I'll be able to know that you have opened some other, in case suppose you open somewhere else, I'll come to know. Google will tell me, because Google file can be opened at one place only. If you find out the same answer somewhere else, I'll come to know. So you have to do it with honesty. It is just a test to understand कि जो हमने पढ़ा है अभी तक आपको समझ आया कि नहीं. ओके
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 मैम, इट वुड टाइप ऑफ एमसीक्यूज.
यस बेटा, फोर्थ क्वेश्चन इज लेफ्ट आउट. शुड आई स्टार्ट एक्सप्लेनिंग दैट क्वेश्चन? ओनली दैट इज लेफ्ट आउट फ्रॉम द एक्सरसाइज. स्टार्ट.
यस.
ओके.
यस मैम.
फाइव पेयर्स ऑफ इंटीजर्स ए एंड बी सच दैट ए डिवाइडेड बी is equal to minus 3. आपको ऐसे दो नंबर ढूंढने हैं जिनका quotient minus 3 आए. Think yourself first.
That also.
Think yourself first.
Ma'am, can you please repeat the question?
Yes, the question is, think of two numbers such that their quotient should come out minus 3. ऐसे दो नंबर सोचने हैं आपने.
Minus 15 divided by 5.
Yes, 1 by 1. Otherwise, we will not be able to do. Minus 15 divided by 5, you will get minus 3. This is first answer.
33 divided by 11.
This is first answer.
Ma'am, minus 33 divided by 11.
Okay, very good. So, you all can write on
minus 21 divided by 7.
Very good.
Minus 24 divided by 8.
Raise your hand. Rupam, hello.
Ma'am, minus 12 divided by 4.
Very good. He is right.
Ma'am.
Wait, let me just see. Mandan, hello.
I'm minus 6 divided by 2.
That is given. Okay, 6 divided by minus 2 is given. Minus 6 divided by 2 is also right. Very good. So you all start writing. So you all start. Akshat, bolo. Akshat, you want to say? Akshat, speak up.
Ma'am?
Who is this? Chirag, bolo.
Ma'am?
Minus 32 divided by 12.
Minus
32 divided by 12.
Very good. Wait.
Minus 27 divided by 12.
Okay, so it means I have understood.
Ma'am, we can. Yes.
Hi, Ibnish, bolo, beta. Ibnish, bolo.
Ma'am, we can make this by, ma'am, like 9 to 3, 27. Ma'am, then minus 27 divided by 9 like this.
Very good.
Like this.
Now your friend has also given you the way how to create these kind of sums. Very good. So
ma'am, I have one more. Ma'am, minus 6 divided by 18.
No, minus 18 divided by 6. Minus 18 divided by 6. Okay? Minus 18. Minus 18 divided by 6. Yes, children. If you have done this part, right? If you have written 4-5 pairs, I need to talk to you. Can I come back to the screen? I can change the screen.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Kavleen, what happened at your place? You are again and again entering and going back. Is the network issue? Is there any network issue? Okay.
Ma'am, actually, I log in from my phone. It got disconnected.
Okay,
and
fine.
I use the laptop.
Okay, fine. Now we are through with chapter number 1. From my side, today I have finished with chapter number 1. Who is the one who has left? Right now, somebody has left. There were 34 children. Now I can see 32. Two people have left. Nikunj is here. Nikunj, I want to talk to you also. Ronit, change the name. Make it only Ronit Das. Nikunj is here. Very good. Nikunj is here. I can see Nikunj. Nikunj?
Ma'am, yes.
Did you copy all the questions, beta?
Ma'am, yes.
You reached late, na? Last question, beta. Ma'am has written only 2 options, but you have to write 5. I just heard from you. I checked your work. I checked whatever you were saying, which was right. And then you all had to write 5 pairs. Shivam has any query, beta? Shivam, you have any query?
No, ma'am.
You've raised the hand, na? Manthan, any query?
No, ma'am. I forgot to lower hand while answering.
Okay, anybody who is right now present in the class has any kind of problem in this chapter, he is open to ask. Were you all able to do the questions I sent you an assignment?
Yes, ma'am.
They were all based on properties. They were based on properties, distributive property, associative property, and they were your worksheet questions. So keep, whenever we will have our maths exam, you all are supposed to keep a notepad or a rough copy and pen with you, because there will be some solving questions also where you have to solve. Answer you have to choose from out of those 4, like you do your open door. Open door, you mark the points. There are bubbles. Here you have to just choose. Like a Google form, you have to choose. One more thing.
Okay, ma'am.
You can only answer once. एक ही बार आंसर कर पाएंगे उसको, बार बार आंसर चेंज नहीं कर सकते उसका. तो ध्यान से करना, ठीक है? और टाइम लिमिट होगी उसकी, 30 मिनट्स रखेंगे अगर हम. 30 मिनट्स में जूम क्लास में ही वो फिनिश होगा, आपका वीडियो ऑन होगा और मैं देख रही होंगी आपको कि आप कर रहे हैं कैसे. एक मिनट, हाँ जी बोलो याचना. याचना बोलो.
हाँ जी बोलो. कौन से चैप्टर का है
बेटा? हमने कितने चैप्टर्स किए हैं?
हम चैप्टर 1
किया है तो 1 ही आएगा ना बेटा. वी कैन नॉट गिव 2, वी विल स्टार्ट 2, अदरवाइज नेक्स्ट क्लास में हम चैप्टर 2 स्टार्ट कर देंगे. कीप योर वर्क कंप्लीटेड, कीप ऑन पोस्टिंग. गूगल कीप्स द रिकॉर्ड. गूगल मेरे को रिकॉर्ड देता है डेट वाइज. आई गेट एन एक्सेल शीट where who which child has submitted when. I get the record. I am going to evaluate your work on the basis of that record. If the child has submitted the work at what, which, on which date. Okay. Any other query?
No, ma'am.
Ma'am,
I want to ma'am.
Haan ji, bolo beta.
Ma'am, I have a query. Ma'am, what is our today's homework?
Just revise the chapter, or in case I find some good questions, I may send. Otherwise, revise all the questions of NCERT thoroughly. If you can revise exemplar also, it's well and good. Revise the chapter thoroughly. Okay?
Ma'am, I have a
have a doubt.
Okay, ma'am.
Who is this? Haan, bolo, beta. Who is this?
Ma'am, Pavleen. Ma'am, I have a doubt in example 7.
Example 7?
Yes, ma'am.
Let me just see which is example 7. Okay, example 7 is a shopkeeper earns a profit of rupees 1 by selling one pen and incurs a loss of rupees 40 paisa per pencil while selling pencils of an old stock. See, whenever we have loss, we represent it by minus. Whenever we have profit, we represent it by plus 1. Okay? Plus 1 is the profit and 40 paisa per pencil.
Minus 40 is the loss.
40 paisa is the loss. You have to convert all in rupees or all in paisas. Then the question can be solved. Okay? Let's just keep in mind, like Yahavi asked me last time, where to put minus, where to put plus. In the question where Yahavi asked me, I think the answer was rupees 12. Rupees 12, somebody get the money on one day from his father, it will be plus. If he's spending on something,
yes, ma'am.
Minus. Like that. Okay, Tavleen?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, ma'am, thank you.
Anybody else? Any query? Akshar, why have you kept your mute? Video on? Audio on? Audio have to be off. And yes, change some settings also. Please do not change settings on your end. Akshar?
Yes.
I'll put you in waiting room this way. Why have you changed the setting? Put your video, audio off. Video off. Video can be on. Video can be on in math class, but audio needs to be off. Otherwise, others are not able to listen me, beta. Any other query from anybody? Dharanj, any query, bache? Dharanj, any query? Are you able to understand all the questions?
Yes, ma'am.
Have you done the work? Completed the homework? Okay, yes. Very good. Shivam, any query?
No, ma'am.
Ridhya, any query?
No, ma'am.
The questions will be of good standard. They won't be very, very easy. They won't be very, very difficult. I'll keep, try to keep the level moderate. It will be a moderate, there will be moderate kind of questions. But you need little calculations. So you keep your notebooks and copies, rough copies ready with you. Okay. Safira, you're not regular in attending the class. Safira. Where is Safira? Safira, Hanji. Safira, you're not regularly attending the classes. Why? Safira, please reply.
I'm school level nahi aati thi roz.
Why? The same thing is happening in the Zoom class also. But if you regular nahi hoge, to aapko samajh nahi aayegi class. You don't understand the chapter. Keep your, I told you last time also, keep your schedule such a way that you are able to wake up early in the morning. Not, may not be at 6 o'clock, but at least 7 or 8. You are fresh in the class. Finish your breakfast, take a bath, then only child should sit and understand. You are sleeping half of the time, you are half sleepy. You can't understand. You have ever found me? Untidy or not active? No, I'm always ready for you. I plan in such a way that I should be ready for my children before 10. Am I clear, children? Am I clear? So prepare well.
Yes, ma'am.
In the next class, we'll do the next chapter. Goodbye. God bless you. Did you find the class useful?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Very good, children. God bless you all. Take care.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye, beta.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you.
Bye, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am.
God bless you all.